My name is Roodal Moonilal. I have been involved in representative work for several decades at one level or another. I have dedicated my adult life to public service, to being a voice for the voiceless, a spokesman for the silent. I am driven by a desire to help the underprivileged, the poor, and the marginalized. My mission, like that of the UNC, is to eradicate injustice, inequality, and poverty. I am excited to continue my journey of public service. The experience and skill which I have attained can best be used in joining our team unity to return our beloved country to prosperity, growth, and happiness, where all will have a job, a safe community, and the basic goods and services. We are proud of the schools, the university, the physical and sporting infrastructure developed in Oropouche East over the years. Working with the various communities, we will continue to work to deliver the facilities and infrastructure needed after 5 years of neglect. Surely, we must end the trauma associated with widespread flooding, which is a legacy of the PNM. Our schools will be open for the kids, our university will be open for the youth, and our arms will be open to embrace all in a common struggle to enhance and improve the quality of life of all our citizens, which is essentially the purpose of politics.